Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we're going to figure out the difference between performance and quality proxies in HitFilm. So here's my methodology. I'm going to start HitFilm Pro and I'm going to select Create High Performance Proxies. Then I'm going to drag in some media footage that I've downloaded. These include a 720 by 480, a 1280 by 720, a 1920 by 1080, and a 4K video, and just for fun, a vertical 4K video, just because I'm curious. I'm going to go to File and Options. Under Proxies and Pre-renders, I am set up a special folder where I can see the proxies actually populating. I'm going to go ahead and see what has populated here, and we have these five videos. So then what I did was I selected each one. This newspaper one, for example, is the 720 by 480. I'm going to right click on this and look at the properties, details, and see that this is now a 360 by 240 video. The proxy is. If I select the other ones, then I'll see what those are. Then I'm going to go in and do the same thing, but instead I'm going to use the quality proxies. Now I will drag in the footage. Then again, I right click on each one of these, select properties and details to see that the 720 by 480 is 720 by 480. So that makes it pretty simple. Then what I did is this. I brought them all into a spreadsheet. I entered in the resolution width and resolution height of the original videos, and then the proxy width and proxy heights, and then I calculated the ratios. And you can see under performance proxies that we have 50%, 50%, 50%, up to a proxy resolution of 960 by 540, which is half of the landscape resolutions. But then the 4K resolutions also checked in at 960 by 540, and the vertical video 4K resolution also checked in at those same ratios of 540 by 960. Which cut that down to 25% of the original resolution width and resolution height. So I think that basically the idea behind performance proxies is that you're going to have a ratio of 50%, 50%, 50% until you get to the 960 by 540, and then it tops out at that regardless of how much bigger these files become. When it comes to quality proxies, I did the same thing, and I noticed the same thing, that I had a width-to-height ratio of 100%, 100%, 100%, and even on the 4K video, I had a 100% width-to-height ratio. But interestingly, the vertical video that was 4K came in at 1080 by 1920, or 50%. So, I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and those are the differences between performance and quality proxies in HitFilm. Let me know if you have different results. Put them in the comments below. I would encourage you to mess around and test these things out for yourself. In the meantime, if you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to click the little bell icon for notifications. Videos come out weekly, and as always, thanks for watching.